food and vegetables. Yeah, and vitamins. First, I tell about vegetables. There have so many vegetables, but there are carrot, then pumpkin, tomatoes, and many things. These vegetables help us to grow and nutrients. Why carrot? Carrot help us for proper vision. Now I am going to share with you grain and potato. Rice. We all eat rice. Rice is very important for our body. And this is corn. We eat corn sometimes, like like roti. Roti also made by potato. Potato here. Sometimes we eat roti and like roti. We eat roti. If you want like roti, we do. Then bread. Bread is important. Bread is very important. Bread. This is oil. We use this oil to make our and ghee. Ghee also comes from cow meat. Then meat and fish and fowls. Chicken. I like chicken very much and fish also. Fish is very important and fowls. Fowls is very important for our body. Cheese. I like cheese and meat. Every time we should eat meat in morning time.